the pricing system that this government has imposed on BC Hydro around independent power producers, the possibility that BC Hydro is going to be forced down the path of Site C to power those LNG plants, $8 or $10 billion more in debt. So the answer that the minister is avoiding is no, there should be no dividends to the government because BC Hydro has no money to give to the government. It's got a serious debt problem.